my math is correct, and it is because I have a mustache, it'd be about 18,752 pounds.
This tank.
Plus tax, yeah.
And that's if the tank was completely full of water, which it's about half full of crushed garnet, waterlogged crushed garnet, which is probably heavier and denser than water alone.
Yeah, and it's not accounting for the actual metal tank, which has got to be pretty heavy.
Or the pump, yeah, or so the arm, or any of that stuff back there.
At least 10 tons.
And now we find out how heavy the Waterjet stream is. And through the miracle of mathematics, we will figure out if this water jet is truly 60,000 PSI. So we've got a standard bathroom scale with a steel plate. The water jet will shoot on that steel plate. It'll push down on it and register some sort of reading here. And then we'll use that reading to figure out the PSI of the water jet. Okay, I'm slightly terrified, Craig. So just have your hand on that like red stop button.
Do you want the cut-proof glove?
Yes. And if I scream, then maybe stop it.
Just run, and that's really bad.
So the first half of that was just water, and then about halfway through, he turned the garnet on, the abrasive, but it didn't look like that made a difference. We started out at 6 pounds and went up to
17,
which means 11 pounds of push.
11 push pounds. A water jet weighs 11 pounds, in case you were wondering.
So math is very confusing, but you know what's not confusing? Using Squarespace to set up your website. And speaking of Squarespace, they're the sponsor of this video.
In less time than it's gonna take us to figure out how much the stream of a water jet should actually weigh to see if our scale and math is right, you could already have a website set up with Squarespace. They've got beautiful designer templates that are easy to set up, easy to configure. You can have your website set up in just a matter of minutes. If you've already got a domain, great, transfer it to Squarespace, super easy. If you don't have a domain, you can buy it from Squarespace. Their customer service is award-winning. If you have any issues with their super easy stuff, should you be that type of person, their customer service can walk you right through it. If you need to set up an online store, sell your products, you don't need complicated stuff, don't need to spend thousands of dollars on designers, they've got it all set up ready for you to go.
So go ahead and click on the link down in our description, you'll get a free trial, and if you like it and decide to buy it, you'll get 10% off of your purchase.
Cha-ching! Squarespace.com/waterjet.
We're back, and I thought we would have had this figured out by now, but...
Okay, I think we're making it too complicated. I think 60,000 PSI, and then we've got 100 square inches, so that's pounds per square inch.
And when we're shooting it out on this, we're spreading that 60,000 PSI over the full area.
So 60,000 divided by 100 is 600. So I'm not saying it should weigh 600 pounds. The data is telling us 11 pounds.
Which is telling us that the water jet is like 11,000 PSI is all?
Something like that. So either the water jet is 11,000 PSI, or we're bad at math. And I'm thinking, more likely we're bad at math. If anyone is good at math and knows roughly how to get that, I don't even know how to explain this, Dan.
You just do like a square root, take the derivative, and...
What about the hypotenuse?
Yeah, you gotta find the hypotenuse.
Okay. The square root of the rutabaga.
So if you're good at math and you want to show us how bad we are at math, figure out what the PSI of our water jet is, put it in the comments, and we will pin what we think sounds right. Is our scale accurate?
I mean, I'm fat, so yeah, it says fat.
And I'll put all the numbers and figures and all of our data down in the description so you can use that. And now we just need to cut this scale in half. We'll be right back.
it?
Is it a bathroom scale?
I think so. So like the spring pulls itself apart.
How does it work? Explain it.
I don't know yet, man. I feel like we're missing some pieces.
I'm pretty sure that's all there was in there. So just use black magic or something?
Yeah, I was hoping to see that was filled with Bondo or something. I think it might be gypsy magic. It's got a spring back there.
And when you stand on it, it pushes something, and then that something spins that thing, and then that thing tells you how heavy you are.
I don't know how this thing spins.
We've got some smaller springs that aren't attached to anything.
Some sort of a lever or something?
Lever.
Lever 2000, isn't that soap? Oh yeah, bathroom scale, that makes sense.
Yeah.
But like this spring like pulls itself open.
So now it's like a hole punch?
We could probably turn it into a hole punch. Seriously though, I've got no idea how this works.
So pretty much everything in this video is far more complicated than using Squarespace to set up your website. So don't forget to check out Squarespace down in the link, and maybe we'll be smarter in our next video.
I wouldn't count on it.